So we have to find a winner, and this is the only way. Jota first in line. And he puts them one up.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Up steps Mr. Dependable. Coolly done, one each.
Always a little more pressure when you're training, but he didn't show.
He is the second man to step up for his team.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
And stepping up, the skipper.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Jean Moutinho is third in line.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Hernandez is the third man to step forward. That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit. It's three apiece.
Bernardo Silva is the fourth man to step forward for them.
That's a good penalty.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Coleman comes up, their fourth taker.
Well, he still looked and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot for him.
So the captain steps up. Dispatched emphatically.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
So he walks up to the spot and puts the ball down. So it's down to him to keep it alive. And scores to keep them alive.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
His sudden death from here on, one miss could lose it.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
He cannot afford to miss. Oh, nerveless!
It looks like he's done it a thousand times, never looked like missing.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
France at the point of no return. It's there, and the fight goes on. João Cancelo must have hoped he wouldn't have to take one. Smacked it down the middle.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
It's in, he's kept them in it.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and you guess what?
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
France must score here to stay in it. Oh, nerveless!
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
How often does this happen? We're up to 10. Belting right down the middle.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
And scores to keep them alive.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Top corner.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
France must score to keep their hopes alive. It's there, and the fight goes on.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
So we've done a complete round, and still nothing is decided. Ah, good take. Keeper committed himself.
brilliantly done. He never took his eye off the keeper either.
France have to score or they have had it. And scores to keep them alive.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance. Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Oh, nerveless.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
Joao Moutinho focusing on where he puts it. It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and you guess what?
France must score to keep their hopes alive. It's in, he's kept them in it.
He was always looking good there, nice penalty.
Bernardo Silva steps up for his penalty. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
France at the point of no return. That's it. It is done. Portugal are the champions of the world. Football's ultimate prize. This is utopia. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.